Welcome to Notoriety, a Roblox game based on the premise of performing heists in various locations to obtain wealth. A fourth annual Bloxy Award winner, Notoriety has garnered over 200 million visits since its launch in 2014. It has also become a personal favorite of mine, as I enjoy the unique stealth mechanics and overall gameplay. Why is this? What makes Notoriety so unique? Well, let's continue forth. The primary gameplay aspect that Notoriety has are the heists. As of January 2023, the game has over 21 distinct heist locations, two of which are Game Pass exclusives, the Golden Mask Casino and Brick Bank. They each have their own story, with different objectives to complete. There are also two tactics you can select, Loud and Stealth. Loud is going into a heist with guns to face law enforcement in mass numbers. On the contrary, Stealth is for people who know how to complete a heist with minimal detection, making it slightly more challenging than law. Some specifically are stealth or loud oriented. To start a heist, one must sign a contract or obtain one from the safe. You can also join one if you want. As a host of a heist, contract settings are available to modify, such as toggling AI allies or changing the difficulty. There are six different difficulty levels: normal, hard, very hard, extreme, anarchy, and nightmare. The higher the level, the higher the XP and money you will obtain upon completion, while also increasing contract cost. Difficulty also changes elements of the heist, such as swapping security cameras to brick tech cameras that are bulletproof, making the objectives require more items like bags of money. It varies depending on the location. You can have four people in a heist. Once you've geared up and are ready to start, you'll load into whatever heist you selected. You'll start with one main objective that may or may not follow up with another. Although it may seem straightforward at first, heists have many complexities added. Notoriety maps and heists have many similar and unique elements. Two common ones you'll find are cameras and officers. Officers patrol certain areas and protect you if in proximity. Bumping into them automatically triggers their defensive response, which is to start saving them from presence. You can kill them if needed, but be careful. Every time you kill an officer or guard, your pager goes off and you must answer. Failure to do so or answering too many pagers sounds like cameras are devices that can spot players in certain areas. Cameras can be shot down and disabled. However, bulletproof brick tech cameras. The standard, the most basic enemy you'll find is the policeman, also known as the guard. They attack with pistols and shotguns with a low health pool. As the difficulty level increases, new opponents such as Riot Shield Med, Juggernauts, or Cloakers start to appear. Furthermore, existing enemies deal more damage and have more health. After completing a heist, using a code, or completing a quest, you will earn some money. You can spend it on many things, such as newer weapons, armor, and equipment. There are a variety of weapons including assault rifles, snipers, shotguns, pistols, submachine guns, and a few unique ones like the saw or minigun. There are a few armor sets you can purchase. Some are better for rushing and dodging, while others are better for absorbing massive amounts of damage. You can also apply armor skins, adding some flair to your outfit. Lastly, you can purchase equipment, such as body bag cases or ammo packages. They have a straightforward use when bought. When combined with skills, they become stronger and better for different purposes. The trip mines, for example, can open safes during heists with the shape charger skill, making them useful for quick heist completion, for heists such as the jewelry shop. Upon completion of any heist, you will receive experience. This experience contributes to your level, increasing it. Each time you level up, you get one skill point, increasing to two every 10th level. Level 10, 20, 30, etc. You can spend skill points on different skills, giving you access to new abilities or improvements to your character. There are four categories of skills: Mastermind, Enforcer, Technician, and Ghost. Mastermind focuses on general gameplay with team supporting abilities. Next, the Enforcer category specializes in laying down fire while being able to take damage. The Technician category focuses on supporting the team with different pieces of equipment, such as sentry guns. Lastly, the Ghost category specializes in stealth and quick movement. You can mix and match the skills you want for your build. For example, you can take the speed skills from Ghost while taking HP and armor boosts from Enforcer. As you move higher within a category, the skill point price increases. However, most skills that cost more provide substantial benefits, such as doubling health. Once you reach the max level of 100 and have $20 million, you can choose to become infamous, resetting your level and removing everything from your armory. In addition, it grants you access to infamy shades and different infamy perks that increase monetary gain and XP gain. Overall, Notoriety is one of the most fun games I've ever played on Roblox. The whole premise of completing heist is enjoyable. I also like the challenging speedrunning the game offers. If you like what you saw, please check out the game below in the description below. Although the game has declined in popularity, it is still worth playing. Thanks for watching, and don't get spotted by a civilian, alright?